Hi students, welcome to 7th Standard English. I am Redlin. In this lesson, we are going to learn about English grammar. Let us start the topic compound words. Compound words. What is a compound words? A compound words is a unit consisting of two or more words. Rendu alladhu adarku merpatta eluthukalai kondathu. Compound words are formed by joining two or more basic words. Compounds are for the most part of nouns, adjectives and verbs. Some compound words can be nouns, their naming words, adjectives, nera, en, kuna, idha chollakoodiyadha adjectives and verbs, accent words. Okay, such compound words can be noun plus noun, noun naming words, noun plus noun compound words. இதெல்லாம் வரக்கூடியதெல்லாமே noun, air, noun, fort, noun, airport, as noun, tray, noun, ashtray, birth noun, day noun, birthday, time noun, table noun, timetable, news plus paper, newspaper, மாதிரி class plus room, classroom. Okay, noun plus verb compound word, day plus dream, day noun, dream verb, day dream, sun verb, dress, sun noun, dress verb, sunrise, tooth brush, tooth noun, brush verb, tooth brush, moon plus walk, moon noun, walk, accent word, verb, moon walk, care plus cut, care cut, care noun, cut, செய்யக்கூடிய செயல், verb, care cut, verb plus noun, accent plus naming words. Okay, compound words, watch plus man, watchman, play plus ground, playground, call plus taxi, call taxi, rest verb, room noun, rest room, taste verb, buds noun, taste bud, noun plus gerund compound words, gerund means verb plus ing, verb accent words, verb plus ing, or ing add aagumbodhu gerund, letter noun, letter plus writing, letter writing, write verb, ing add, end ing add aagumbodhu gerund. Okay, air plus conditioning, air conditioning, car plus driving, ing, car driving, book plus keeping, bookkeeping, eve plus teasing, eve teasing, gerund plus noun, compound words, gerund, walking, walk verb, ing add aagumbodhu gerund, plus stick, walking stick, swimming plus pool, swimming pool, washing plus machine, washing machine, waiting plus cot, waiting cot, dining plus table, dining table, noun plus adjective, adjectives first பார்த்துட்டோம், நிறம் குணம் எண் இந்தகளா குறிக்கியது ing, இந்த இது adjectives, noun plus adjectives, adjective compound words, sky plus blue, sky blue, blue நிறம், tax plus free, tax free, world plus famous, world famous, blood plus red, blood red, life plus long, life long, adjective plus noun, first plus floor, first floor, free plus bad, free bad, yellow plus pages, yellow pages, slow plus learners, slow learners, deep plus sea, deep sea, adjective plus verb, safe plus card, safe card, white plus was, white was, adjective plus adjective, 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 add plus red plus card, red card, blue plus black, blue black, noun plus preposition, adverb, preposition means in, on, under, before, between, among, இதெல்லாம் என்னது preposition. Paper plus back, paper back, day plus after, day after. Preposition plus noun. Dawn plus dream, dawn dream, on plus line, online, in plus door, indoor. Adverb plus verb, out plus set, outset, up plus keep, upkeep. For compound words for the following, noun plus noun, noun school, noun day. Noun plus noun, school day. Noun plus verb, sun plus rise, sunrise. Verb plus noun, play plus ground. Gerund plus noun, washing machine. Noun plus gerund, letter plus writing. Verb plus adverb, set plus up. Noun plus adjective, tax plus free. Adjective plus verb, wait plus was, wait was. Adverb plus verb, out plus set, outset. Adverb plus participle, out plus set, outset. Adjective plus adjective, dark plus blue, dark blue. Adjective plus noun, kind hearted. Noun plus preposition, paper plus back. Use of the following compound words in the sentence of your own. Sunrise, noun plus verb. Washing machine, ing vandirukku, gerund. Gerund plus noun. Dancing bed, ing, gerund plus noun. Duty free, noun, duty, noun. Free, adjective. First floor, first, எண்களை குறிப்பது என்னது? Adjective. First floor, adjective plus noun. Upstream, up, adverb, stream, noun. Book keeping, noun plus gerund, ing, keeping, gerund. Birthday, noun plus noun. Do you understand? Thank you.